Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can enable data saver in TCL 505. So in the first little bit, let's open settings. Choose the connections and select data usage. Now open data saver, and as you can see there are the switcher, so just open it to activate the data saver. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.